For welcome. I appreciate it. Now, let us see the first item up for bids of the Price is Right, please.
New exercise equipment. Continental Systems E90 Celestis Deck, including PEX Deck, leg unit with cam, vertical leg raise, and squat rack from Continental Systems.
Would you be so kind as to bid on that in dollars? Because we round off our retail prices to the nearest dollar. And Tracy, I'm going to start with you.
$1,100.
$1,100? Very well. George, now you.
$1,400.
$1,400. Ursula.
$1,200.
$1,200. How about Elizabeth?
$1,405.
And the actual retail price is $16.95. You win, Elizabeth. I didn't have to tell her. She was already accepting the congratulations of the studio audience. Missed it by just a bit and bid only $5 more than the other top bid and got herself up here. And now, look at all these prizes.
A new washer and dryer, a beautiful screen, a handy snow thrower, and elegant crystal stemware. First, 40 pieces of stemware from Oneida's crystal collection, an elegant selection of stemware and the jasmine pattern, all hand-cut and mouth-blown in full lead crystal from Oneida. Second, a new washer and dryer. Frigidaire, top-of-the-line laundry pair. The washer has big 18-pound capacity, variable water miser control, halo spray fill system. The dryer includes an extra-wide door opening and four temperature settings from Frigidaire appliances. Third, a beautiful screen. A striking addition to your home, this elegant upholstered padded screen, hand-painted in the colorful fish design, on four folding panels. And fourth, a handy snow thrower. From Home Life, Jacobson handles snowfall up to 13 inches deep with Jacobson's 420 snow thrower. You can throw snow over 30 feet, lightweight design, and easy starting, and there they are, Bob.
Elizabeth, the game is Danger Price. Elizabeth, the danger price is $430. Elizabeth, you win all four of those prizes if you pick out the three prizes that are not $430. Pick them out one at a time. Where do you start?
Washing.
Washer dryer. How much? $880, and on we go.
Stemware.
The stemware. $640. One more and you win all four prizes.
Snow thrower.
That snow thrower price is what?
Oh, no.
It is $430. You should have gone with the screen. Elizabeth, thank you for playing Danger Price. We will play another pricing game after this announcement.
Come on, Sprout. Pin the vegetables on the dinner plate.
There.
Aw, too bad.
Huh?
vegetables go on the side.
Not necessarily, said the giant. Introducing Garden Gourmet. Now he's added tender pasta, rice, and seasoned sauces to make vegetable dishes so satisfying, sometimes they get the plate all to themselves.
I win!
With Microwave Garden Gourmet, everybody wins.
Ho, ho, ho.
Green Giant.
Softness in your style. Alberto Mousse, European styling foam.
Designed to hold your hair in any style with softness.
Ooh, Alberto Mousse.
Feel that softness in your style.
Ooh, Alberto.
If you have even the slightest doubt about trusting yourself with an entire Sara Lee cheesecake, now you can rest a little easier. Introducing our cheesecake snacks.
Nobody doesn't like Sara Lee.
Rod, what is the next name on your list?
Bob, it happens to be Marlene Osmond.
Hello, Marlene. I thought... I thought the one beating on her was Marlene. That's not even a friend, you know. She's mad because she wasn't called. She thought, if I finish Marlene off, maybe they'll call me next. I could see you were trying to pull away from her, weren't you? Yeah. All right, here's the next item up for bids. Stylish luggage. Luggage for your lifestyle, crafted in America from stylish, durable nylon, made to last a lifetime from Bailey. Marlene, you get to bid first on that.
How about 600, Bob?
How about 600? Tracy, what do you think?
750.
750, George.
760.
760. Now, Ursula.
650.
650.
Yes.
650. You've all overbid. The lowest bid is $600. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than 600, Marlene.
We'll go with 550, Bob.
550? All right, Tracy.
551.
551. George?
400.
$400. Ursula?
450.
450. The actual retail price of that prize is $520. Ursula wins. Ursula wins. Hi, Ursula. I am fine, and I'll bet you're a lot better now that you got up here, aren't you?
Yes, I am much better.
Did you come to the show having some particular prize in mind?
A car.
A car, yes. I could ask anyone who ever gets up on this stage, what do you want to win? I want to win a car. But when I show them the car, I'll say, you win this, and Rod will say, it's a car. And invariably, they turn to me and they say, oh, I need a car. I need a car. If I had the president of General Motors up here, he'd say, I need a car. Well, I'm not going to give you a car. I'm not going to even offer you a car. I'm going to offer you something that you can certainly use. Aren't I, Rob?
Oh, you are, Bob. Ursula, now you're going to have a chance to share up to $15,000 in cash.
You're going to play phone home. Let's go back here and see whose card was chosen at random to participate by telephone. It is Beverly Berger of Schulenburg, Texas. Right over here, Ursula, please. I don't want to have to look for you. Beverly Berger of Schulenburg, Texas. Hello, Beverly.
Hello.
Beverly, I want you to say hello to Ursula and tell her to stick around. She keeps wandering off. Get over here,
okay.
Ursula. Say hello to Ursula, your teammate here.
Hello.
Well, hello.
How are you?
Yeah, I'm doing just fine. And you?
Are you ready to win a fantastic prize?
I sure am.
That's good.
Good luck.
Okay.
You know, if she lived in Schulenburg, those two could gossip. You can just tell, wouldn't they? They'd have a wonderful time. All right, now, Beverly, you know how to play this game. I know the producers have explained it to you, but let me go over quickly with Ursula here. Ursula, you see those products over there on the counter?
Yes.
Beverly is going to give you a price. You try to match the product with the price, and if you do so successfully, we will then give you the cash award behind the red door beside that particular product on the board. I'm going to give you a chance to win 3 cash awards, and Beverly, Ursula, one of them is for $10,000. You know,
I said $10,000, and I heard a thud on the phone. Are you still all right? Are you all right, Beverly?
Yeah, I am.
Okay. Rod, will you tell her about the products, please?
Okay, Bob, here we have Contact. Contact, nighttime cold medicine infection relief, with its taste preferred 2-to-1 over the leading nighttime liquid cold formula. Perfect nail hardener. Strong, smooth coating that helps protect nails against chipping, splitting, and cracking. Perfect nail. Meaty Bone Dog Biscuits, the crunchy dog biscuit with a real meat coating dogs love. Say it with Meaty Bone every day. Tropical Pure Apricot Pineapple Preserves, delicious at breakfast or anytime. Success, the boiling bag of rice, cooks in 10 minutes, no measuring, no mess, perfect every time. Once you switch to Success, nothing else will do. Dry skin can be sensitive skin, so now there's new fragrance-free Curel. Most women agree Curel ends dry skin. And Theragran M multivitamins with B-complex and biotin that turns food into energy. Theragran M from Squibb with energy releasers.
All right, Beverly, give us a price. Don't mention a product or you lose your turn.
Okay, $8. $8.59.
Ursula, what is $8.59?
$8.59. Okay, I'm going to go with the vitamins.
The vitamins, are they $8.59? Down at the bottom, Janice. Yes, they are. You have won one cash award. And Beverly, will you give us another price, please?
Okay, let's try $0.85.
Ursula.
85 cents. The rice.
The rice price. The price of the rice is 85 cents. We've won two cash awards. Beverly, let's win another one. Give us another price, please.
Okay. $1.50.
$1.50, Ursula.
Nail care.
The nail care is... Oh, no. $4.95. What is $1.50? It was the dog biscuit. All right, you've won two cash awards. Let's start with the vitamins. You won with that. $1,000. That's $1,500 each. Yes, I heard another thud. Are you all right, Beverly? Now, behind the rice store, there is... Talk with Ursula. Here she is. Here's Beverly.
Oh, thanks a lot.
You're quite welcome. Thank you.
You're quite welcome.
Bye.
Wait a minute. Bye. You two don't understand. We're giving you the money. You're not giving it to each other.
Well,
Beverly, congrats.
We're without each other.
That's right. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
All right. Now, Ursula, you go right over there. The teller is waiting at the window. You've got to play one of our games from your own home, get a pen or a pencil, and take down this information.
On a postcard, write your name, complete address, telephone area code, and complete telephone number. At the bottom, put your social security number. Send it to Play Along, Post Office Box 1, New York, New York, 10046. And remember, all contestants must meet eligibility requirements. Okay, Bob?
More fun and excitement after y'all see this.
For 15 seconds, think about something you never think about. Toothbrushes. The Reach toothbrush can get your teeth 51% cleaner than the other leading brush. The Reach dental angle cleans even back teeth better. Reach. Just think. 51% cleaner teeth. For 15 seconds, think about something you never think about. Toothbrushes. Reach has two sets of bristles to clean 51% cleaner than the other leading brush. Reach's long bristles clean along gums. Short bristles clean tooth surfaces. Reach. 51% cleaner teeth.
Arm & Hammer Carpet Deodorizer penetrates to destroy deep down odors. Keeps it fresh down here so it stays fresh up here and leaves a light, clean fragrance.
Keep your carpet fresh the Arm & Hammer way.
Brave food.
It's for the party. And a fresh box of Arm & Hammer baking soda keeps everything fresh. And the calendar reminds us to change every 3 months. Isn't it time for a fresh box?
Welcome, fellow Cupid. It's Valentine's Day. And we're going to help them find their heart's delight. Right?
Right!
And is Hallmark going to make it special?
Do it!
with this sweetheart bracelet.
Cute, huh?
And it's free. A gift from Hallmark Beach Hour with this $5 Hallmark purchase.
Now go out there and win their heart! Yay!
Find your bracelet at Hallmark, the place to go when you care enough to send the very best.
What you doing?
Oh, nothing.
Oh.
What's this say? It says, my mommy likes me to eat cakes.
Oh, is it good?
No.
No?
It's excellent.
You know, my mom likes me to eat cakes, too.
Cakes, low in sugar, great taste. Ask your kids.
Take human bites.
Who do you have for us now, Rod?
Bob, this time we have Jim Beasley. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Okay. Pleasure to have you join us in Contestant's Row. Now, on the turntable is the next item up for bids.
A new grandfather clock.
Remember, a clock company made a solid black walnut and equipped a solid brass West German-made movement. Westminster Times on the quarter hour from Emperor Clock.
Jimmy, what do you bid on that clock?
$1,400.
$1,400. All right, Marlene.
$1,200.
$1,200. Let's go over here to Tracy.
$1,300.
What?
$1,300.
$1,300. George.
$1,405.
$1,405. All over bid. The lowest bid is $1,200. Erase the bids, please. Jimmy, go lower than
$1,200. $1,075.
He says $1,075, Marlene.
$1,100.
$1,100, Tracy.
$900.
$900, George.
$1,105.
$1,105. And the actual retail price of the prize is $1,096. Jimmy, you won. $1,075. The bid. Jimmy, you did well. Very well indeed. Now, Jimmy, I want you to leave CBS in this.
A new car! The Ford Escort Pony, equipped for value and powered by a 1.9-liter engine, comes with standard equipment, tinted glass, AM radio, and California emissions.
Jimmy, we're going to play three strikes, and here are the three strikes, and I don't want to see those again. The numbers in the price of the car are 4, 6, 9, 0. Reach in there, pull out a number, and tell me where it goes in the price of the car. First, second, third, or fourth draw. Jimmy is reaching in. Jimmy's pulling out the zero. Third number is zero. Oh, it isn't, Jimmy. All right, if you get that as zero, if you get that zero again, remember it's not the third number. He has a strike. Strike one on Jimmy. It was a called strike over the inside corner. All right, Jimmy, into that bag and don't get a strike, get a number. He got a strike. Strike two. He tried to hold up and the umpire said it was a strike. All right, Jimmy. One more strike and you're through. Got a number. Jimmy. Jimmy. Sorry things didn't go better. Thank you very much. Well, that's a kind of a downer. I got to admit it, but things could get exciting because we're rolling out the big wheel and you know what that means. We may give away $11,000 to one, two, or all three contestants after these words.
It's a new house in your first day, but you wake up your favorite way. Cause with Folgers to prove, the aroma's calling you.
The best part of waking up is Folgers in your cup.
Mornings are brighter with mountain-grown Folgers. Mountain-grown coffee beans have more enticing aroma than any other kind.
The best part of waking up is Folgers in your cup.
Days like this don't happen very often for Tom Burgess. You see, he lives on one coast, his two grandchildren live on another. That's why he chose U.S. Sprint. He saves on every call versus AT&T, of course, but what he likes most is our sound quality. It lets him stay this close, even when they're thousands of miles apart. Yes, Tom has two very good reasons for using U.S. Sprint. Love and money. two good reasons for you to call Sprint now.
Whatever happened to supermodel Margot Hemingway? How did her overnight success vanish overnight? This week's People tells it all. Win $10,000 and a trip to the Academy Awards in the Diet Dr. Pepper sweepstakes. Details in People.
Want to see this dull, dry hair disappear?
Like magic?
Try some magic.
A touch of VO5 hairdressing's five natural conditioners makes dull, dry hair look radiant.
More manageable, too.
Try some magic.
VO5 for healthier looking hair.
At Play School, we know kids love dinosaurs, so we make the realest looking ones around. Play School's Definitely Dinosaurs have big movable parts, and they're made real tough. And each comes with a capester and book.
I can make them thump, I can make them growl. Play School dinosaurs are tough.
There's
a deny. Now, if you would like to see the prices right in person, send your request along with a self-addressed stamped envelope to Tickets. The Price is Right. CBS Television City, 7800 Beverly Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90036. Now, here's Bob Barker with our showcase showdown.
I'm worried. I don't know whether I can go on or not. I'm worried. I came back here and Fingers Greco was out here, and she went like this, and she says, "You have a crease. Do I have a crease? Can you see it on the camera?" Because what I'm worried, I'm afraid the crease is not in my hair. I may have a crease in my head. See? Right there.
Looks good.
Oh, my hole goes all the way in. Look at that.
Looks good, Bob.
Is there a doctor in the house? I don't mean the psychiatrist with that woman out there, but that's not where I'm talking. All right, Jimmy, spin that wheel. I'm going to go on even though I have a crease in my head. Anything goes wrong on the show, remember the host has a crease in his head. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. And Jimmy, you have 85 cents. No, you don't. You have 30. Do you want to spin again? All right. You got a dollar total, and one spin or a combination of two spins will give you $1,000, and we'll give you a bonus spin for as much as $10,000 more. Jimmy boy, you have, get off that dollar. You have 45 cents total. Take your place under the scoreboard. And Elizabeth? She did. She's trying to beat 40. Oh, incidentally, doesn't the wheel sound nice? If you were watching the other day, we were having a little wheel trouble. It is now, has been repaired. 85 cents, right enough? There you go. Ursula, give it a go. Ursula! Trying to beat 85 cents. Has 70 cents. Spin it again, Ursula. 70 cents to build on, and away she goes. With spin number two. And to that 70 cents, we are going to... Oh, you could win with 25 cents. Oh! Thank you, Ursula. You, Elizabeth, have won the first showcase showdown, and you will win the showcase at the end of the show. We'll play more pricing games after these words.
Try a Minic. Ask the experts about colds.
It's hard to breathe through my nose. My eyes feel watery.
Try a Minic cough and cold medicines. What more pediatricians recommend.
I want to get better. That's what I want to do.
Denture wears. If you haven't become a fresh mouth yet, you've got to try my Polygen Green. It's got a minty mouthwash ingredient, so it freshens up dentures as it cleans tough stains. Try Super Strength Polygen Green, the mouth freshening clean. Ah.
Calcan asked top breeders, how would you make the ideal dog food?
I'd have big chunks of meat.
I should have a good meaty smell to it.
No soy, the meat protein, a good balance of vitamins and minerals.
I like it to be firm, come out of the can in a solid chunk.
It's all here in Pedigree, packed with meaty chunks from top to bottom. The best ever Calcan.
The Calcan Pedigree is a super product.
And the quality is all the way through that can.
They lick the platter clean and they look great. What more can I ask for?
Pedigree, recommended by top breeders.
Fingers came out here, she had a comb, and she worked on this just before, and she says, now that's perfect. Is that perfect? Yeah. If that's perfect, it's the only perfect thing about me. Right there, that spot. I think we can proceed now. I no longer have a dent in my head. Rod, who's our next player?
Bob, this time we have Loretta Cooper. Come on now. You heard the next contestant on The Price is Right, Loretta.
Howdy, Loretta.
I sit and watch you every day.
What did you say?
I don't do anything but sit television and watch you every day.
You lucky woman, you.
I just love Bob.
Where do you sit?
Looking at Bob.
I know, but where's your couch? In the living room. But where do you live, Loretta?
Los Angeles.
Where?
Los Angeles.
Right here in town.
Sure.
Well, why have you just sat there? Why haven't you come over here sooner?
I don't know.
Well, you're here now. You're in contestant's
really?
Row, and here is the next item up for bids on our show. A pair of guitars.
From Fender Musical Instruments, the California series features the legendary Stratocaster headstock. The standard series, classical headstock. Both have fast, easy action neck from Fender, cases included. How about a bid on those, Loretta?
$500.
$500. Marlene?
$550.
Her bid is $550. And now, Tracy?
$850.
$850 to you, George.
$600.
The actual retail price is $885. Tracy wins. Tracy, the typical woman, took a quick look at herself on the monitor as she won. And here she comes to do some more winning, I hope. Hi, Tracy.
Hey, how are you doing?
I'm doing fine. Look at the prizes I have to offer you.
A pair of bunk beds, a handsome curio cabinet, and a new refrigerator freezer. First, a lovely six-sided curio cabinet with a decorative custom finish made of alder wood. It has glass shelves and an interior downlight. Second, to delight the youngsters, this pair of big tubes bunk beds are just the thing. Made of corrugated board with a brightly colored vinyl finish, they're great for the small bedroom. Mattresses are included. And finally, Whirlpool No Frost French Door Refrigerator offers spacious shelf capacity and a 5-foot 88 cubic foot bottom freezer. Porcelain on steel interior and textured steel no fingerprint doors from Whirlpool.
And I want to give you all three of those prizes. And I will give you all three of those prizes if you tell us which one of those prizes is the most expensive. Is it number one? Or is it number two? Or is it number three? She believes is the most expensive. The price of number one is $1,350. The price of number three is $1,060. If number two is more than $1,350, you win all three prizes. What is the price of number two? $1,961. You're a winner. Congratulations. Come here, you three. Let's get Barker's beauties out here. Do you know why I called you three out here? Because when Rod was describing the prizes, Janice looked over at me. She says, don't call us out. I don't have a thing to say.
I was asking our stage manager just before we started that game.
Doug Quick? He always has something.
I said, what, do you have a joke? Do you have something? And he says, well, I'll tell you later. Well, that doesn't help me now.
Doug Quick's funniest line was, did you hear about the newcomer who was killed? She was run over by the welcome wagon. I think that's funny. A newcomer killed when she's run over by a welcome wagon. There, you hear that laugh? That's Doug. Do you have anything to say?
No, really, not today.
Not a thing. Do you have anything to say?
I have a joke.
All right, let's hear it.
I don't know if you can tell her. Oh, no, it's the good one, okay?
It's the good one. She knows two jokes, a bad one and a good one. She's going to tell the good one.
Oh, I know a lot.
Is she good?
Where did Napoleon keep his armies?
I don't know. Where did Napoleon keep his armies?
In his sleeves.
Oh! I'll tell you what. I am almost ashamed to tell you there's more Price is Right coming up.
Price Again and the Fabulous Showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
This is CBS.
Don't miss the incredible income tax sale at Modern Mobile Homes. You can save thousands now.
Quality and economy in a modern mobile home.
Every dog has his day, and Spike knows every shopper will find extra special values during our bargain balcony sale at Spill Furniture Gallery. We're moving out the old and moving in the new, and the bargain balcony is running over with hundreds of selected items at 50% savings. That's right, one half price. We finance our own accounts, and you'll find 90 days free interest, free delivery, and free setup. Don't miss Spike's bargain balcony sale at Spill Furniture Gallery, where you'll find one nice thing after another.
They say women should just grow up and come to grips with the fact that almost every single husband out there is going to cheat. And wives should just forgive and forget and move on. On the next Oprah Winfrey Show, a controversial view that most women find very difficult to swallow. That men always fool around. They're going to do it no matter what. We'll talk about it on the next Oprah Winfrey Show.
Weekdays at 3 o'clock on TV 33. WCFT-TV, Tuscaloosa.
Who is it, Rod? Bob? I don't know. It's Nancy Britt! Come on down! You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome aboard, Nancy. Show them the next item up for bid, please.
A new sailboat! Chaser 2 holds four adults comfortably, has large cockpit, full foam flotation for maximum safety from Snark Boats. What do you bid, Nancy?
$1,300.
Her bid is $1,300, Joy.
$1,325.
$1,325, Loretta.
$1,500.
$1,500, Marlene.
$1,501.
Actual retail price, $1,649. Get that prize over there, Marlene.
A new wine closet. A wine closet from Royal Products. Features mirrored panels with solid ponderosa pine throughout. This handsome piece is designed to hold your wine bottles, glasses, and serving pieces.
Marlene, you're going to play check game. All you have to do is fill that check out in an amount which added to the price of that prize totals $3,000 to $3,500. Go right ahead. Write the check. She's the first contestant who ever wrote that part of the check before she put the number up there. That's all right. $1,200, that's fine. I'm just pointing out these little things. Yes, the turntable does that, particularly after you had a drink or two. $1,200, that's fine. Yeah, $1,200, you have it. All right, she wrote the check for $1,200. Put $1,200 right there, please. Now, what is the price of that prize? $2,500 for a total of $3,700. Void that check. I'm sorry, Marlene. Folks, we're going to try to do better than this following this message.
Get that unbeatable Clorox Clean with a bleach that smells fresh and pretty. Fresh Scent, another great Clorox bleach. Goodness, it smells so good.
Fresh Scent Clorox, I love Fresh Scent Clorox. Fresh Scent Clorox bleach, goodness, it smells so good.
From the excitement of the Orient come the inspirations for my Suzy Wan dinners. Now turn your chicken into sweet and sour chicken, your beef into teriyaki beef. Suzy Wan dinner recipes make the ordinary extraordinary in just 10 minutes.
If you haven't become a fresh mouth yet, You've got to try my Polygen Green.
It's got a minty mouthwash ingredient, so it freshens up dentures as it cleans tough stains.
Try Super Strength Polygen Green, the mouth freshening clean. Ah.
Rod, I want you to give us a name, please.
Bob, without hesitation, let me call Patricia Crawford. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right. Patricia? Patricia, yes. Come on down.
Now, you see, this is an educational program. You've learned that you are Patricia Crawford. Here is the next item up for bids.
A beautiful chaise.
Here's chairmakers for tan woven chaise. Fan back design complete with seasoned back cushion for rest or relaxation, including an all rattan side table from Ayers Chairmaker. Give me your bid, Patricia.
$850.
Now, Nancy.
$900.
What do you say, George?
$1,000.
How about it, Loretta?
$1.
Actual retail price, $798, and you win, Loretta. Come on, Loretta. You put that $1 on at just the right moment and won her way up on stage. And wait till she sees what I have for her. Come right back here to me, Loretta. Come back here and look at this. A new Jeep!
The Wrangler from Jeep Corporation offers both on- and off-road driving comfort. The Wrangler comes to sport the core group in California Mission.
Come on, let's look at the five price tags in the five price tags game. I'm going to give you a chance to win four of them. All you have to do is pick out the right one. You win the Jeep. Take that away, please. Bring the first prize out here, Janice. Put it right here where she can see it. Tell her about it, Rod.
Well, here we have, Bob, a Hoover's cordless wet and dry hand vac. Picks up both wet and dry spills and is easy to clean. Hoover keeps making it better.
Is the price $40 true or false?
That's false.
You say false, and here it says true, so you don't win that. Take that away. Now, here comes another prize, and Rod, what is this?
Bob, this is a very interesting item, most unusual. Pansy Ellen's The Graduate, a new idea in boosters. Adjust to four heights as baby grows from Pansy Ellen.
Aha! Is it $9 true or false?
That's value.
You mean you say false?
False.
False? All right, let's see. You're right. You win that. You have one choice of the five price tags. And, Rod, I want you to tell her what we have in these cans.
Bob, here we have 2 gallons of True Value True Test Easy Care Paint for easy does-it painting and free finishes in many decorated colors from True Value Hardware Stores.
Loretta, do you believe that $30 is the price, true or false?
No, that's false.
You say false. No, now you have only one choice so far. I want you to win this prize and have at least two choices. Rod, tell her about this prize.
Okay, Bob, here comes InSinkErator's Steam and Hot Dispenser. Provides 190-degree hot water instantly right at your kitchen sink. InSinkErator.
The price tag says $193. True or false?
That's true.
You say that's true? No, that's false. Now, Loretta, there's only one right price, and all you have to do is pick it out, and you win the Jeep. Now, what is it?
I say 13,103.
13,103. Does she win? No. 11,776 was... Loretta, I'm so...
I'm going to still watch you, though.
You're going to still watch? All right. I want to count on you. Thank you. We'll have the second showcase showdown after we have this.
Hot, hearty, delicious. That's what country cooking has always been about. And you can give your family good cooking anytime with Jimmy Dean microwave biscuits. You know, they're made from real country recipes, whether it be sausage, southern fried chicken, or country steak. Great for breakfast, good for snacks, hot lunches, what have you. Pick up some Jimmy Dean microwave biscuits. Good cooking country style.
Many people need to cut down on salt for better health.
Instead of salt, use great-tasting Mrs. Dash with 14 natural herbs and spices. Use Mrs. Dash on every dish for zesty, savory flavor. For better health, instead of salt, try Mrs. Dash.
Static Cling can make you feel like this. What's your solution? Static Guard. Static Guard eliminates static cling instantly, completely. Get Static Guard. It's your best solution for static cling.
Attention, Keebler. I'm looking for a few good cookies.
You love our E.L. Fudge sandwich cookies.
They're shaped like elves. Don't you guys take cookie making seriously?
Yes, sir, very seriously.
Fudge! About face!
Excellent. Carry on, Keebler.
As you were, fellas.
Keebler E.L. Fudge. Three delicious sandwich cookies in elf shapes.
Fun shapes.
June Allison for Depend.
Enjoying life. That's what Depend is all about. Because for bladder control problems, Depend really works. Depend undergarments have an extra layer of absorbency where protection is needed most. It's absorbency protection no other undergarment has. You can feel safer and more confident. Get the proven protection of Depend undergarments and get back into life.
Get back into life.
This is not appearing on stage. We'll receive White's Coin Master Metal Detector for hours of treasure hunting fun with feather touch tuning and features usually found on costlier models from White's Electronics. And Washington Ford's Mardi Gras flatware, light and bright to add contemporary colors to table settings. Dishwasher safe, service to 12 for Washington Ford. Also, special effect alpha critters. The phonetic alphabet for young and old. 24K super soft stuffed animals, each with its own personality and name from special effects. And now, here's Bob Barker with our showcase showdown. The first spinner is Loretta.
Do it, Loretta. Do it. Get a dollar, you win $1,000, you get a bonus spin. And in a bonus spin, you can win $5,000 more or even $10,000 more. You have 30 cents. Want to spin again? Eight. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. She got 30 cents. And she's gone over. And I'm sorry. All right, it's your spin, Marvin. Uh-oh, look, the wheel's doing that wobble thing, isn't it? It was doing the other day. Marlene, you have 40 cents. Do you want to spin again? Go ahead. If she goes over, Tracy, you are automatically in the showcase. 40 cents in her first spin. This is spin number two. And it had better stop, then it had better go on, and it didn't do either. Thank you, Marlene. Your spin, Tracy, you're going to be in the showcase, but we want you to have one spin to try to win $1,000. Go. And she did. Now, Tracy, let's see if you are going to win money in addition to winning a spot in the showcase, which is already yours. Oh, go, 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 but not quite. Tracy will be in the showcase immediately following this message.
My head hurts.
Mom can fix that.
You're big enough for Junior Strength Tylenol caplets. Each has the pain relief of two chewables.
Kitty doesn't know I like her.
I can fix that.
When they outgrow chewables, Junior Strength Tylenol.
For 15 seconds, think about something you never think about. Toothbrushes. The Reach toothbrush can get your teeth 51% cleaner than the other leading brush. The Reach dental angle cleans even back teeth better. Reach. Just think. 51% cleaner teeth.
Mommy buys me cards to send to my grandma's. But first I gotta sign them. Grandma's needs lots of colors. And dinosaurs. You're going to grandma. You stay there. My grandma's love dinosaurs.
Express your love with Valentine's from Hallmark. The place to go when you care enough to send the very best.
Fresh taste of Vandy Camps has a new ring to it. Finally,
fish from a microwave that's crunchy on the outside and moist and tender inside. The secret's in the crisping sheet. If this sounds good, wait till you taste it. Fandycamps, the freshest ideas in frozen fish. Now get our new microwave fish sticks and fillets for your whole family.
Just when his dreams are about to come true, his nightmare is back.
The girl of this who's claiming to carry my baby, she's locked in that room.
I have been trying to protect you.
Only this time, he can't run away, and there's more to come.
The top winner in today's showcase is Tracy. The runner-up in this showcase is Elizabeth. Each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. The one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. If you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, you get both showcases. Now, Tracy, after you see the first showcase, if you wish, you may bid on it. If you prefer, you may pass that to Elizabeth and wait for showcase number two. And now, gentlemen, will you please show them showcase number one?
This showcase begins with a new stereo system. Nico Audio's component system 850 features a superb remote control receiver, dual cassette, turntable, and speakers all in an attractive rack from Nico. And use the stereo to learn a foreign language from this collection of foreign language records. Collection of language records by Berlin. Learn to speak Spanish, Greek, Japanese, and more in the comfort of your home. And you can practice your foreign language skills when you take a trip around the world. And your first stop is Spain. You and your guests will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Spain for a six-night stay in a beautiful hotel in Madrid. You'll be located in the heart of this exciting capital, where you can explore city streets both old and new. And next, it's on to Greece. From Spain, you'll fly to Athens, Greece for a six-night stay with buffet breakfast daily at the luxurious Athens Chandra's Hotel. Enjoy a gracefully furnished room in a rooftop swimming pool with panoramic view in the Acropolis and the Aegean Sea, the Athens Chandra's Hotel. And finally, it's on to Japan! From Greece, it's on to Japan for a six-night stay at a lovely hotel in Tokyo. Shopping, historic, and cultural attractions. Plus, Osaka's famous nightlife are just minutes away. And this around-the-world showcase can be yours if the price is right.
You wish to bid on this showcase, Tracy, or pass it to Elizabeth?
It's a wonderful showcase, but I'm a flight attendant, so I'm going to pass it.
The flight attendant passes the around-the-world showcase to Elizabeth. What do you bid?
$12,000.
$12,000 is her bid in the first showcase. And now, Tracy, look at your showcase.
Your showcase contains prizes revealed as we tell you about Baby Holly's nightmare. You see, the other night, Baby Holly had a nightmare and dreamed that she was hearing eerie noises. She thought that there were monsters under her bed and tried to drive them away, only to discover that hidden under her bed was a new barbecue. Charbroil's Woody Gas Grill, Firefighter Range Rock, Wood Guard with Trellis Door Storage Area. Richness and beauty for today's outdoor living from Charbroil. Then, Baby Holly heard a scary bubbling noise from under her bed. Terrified, she lifted the bedspread to uncover not a monster, but a gold tea service. From the gift collection of the Michael C. Fina Company, it's a traditional tea and coffee service, an elegant gold plate with tea and coffee service, sugar bowl, creamer, and pudding tray. Of course, just as Baby Holly started to settle down, she heard a horrible clanking sound and was amazed to discover a specter named Janice under her bed trying to start a brand new sports car. The Toyota MR2 aerodynamic style sports car. Fun to drive and easy to handle. Comes with standard equipment plus air conditioning, color keyed mud guards, rear spoiler, carpeted floor mats, and California emission. and your showcase containing prizes revealed as we tell you about Baby Holly's nightmares can be yours if the price is right.
Tracy, what do you bid on this showcase?
$15,000.
$15,000 is her bid. $12,000 is the bid of admission. We will find out which one of them is the better after we find out about this.
Mom, I'm too young to get heartburn.
But you're not too young for Tums. It's rich in calcium, and our doctor said teenagers need extra calcium in their diet.
As much as their moms do.
It's no secret hairspray holds, but did you know Germac hairspray can also protect?
Salon secrets from Germac. Styling.
Germac's experts have got what it takes. Professional styling mousse, gel, and hairspray. They're really special because they actually protect and condition your hair while they shape, style, and hold beautifully. So try Germac Salon Secrets for styling.
And now, look for Germac's new styling spritz. Gives you more time to style before the hold takes hold.
Can't breathe. Can't sleep.
Before and Afrin. Relief so you can sleep. What Afrin does in 5 minutes takes Sudafed over an hour. It's the number one recommended nasal spray.
Lucky, lucky, lucky. Lucky, lucky, lucky.
New Lucky Dog brand dog food from Purina now has chewy chunks, crunchy nuggets, meaty centers.
Chewy, crunchy, meaty, crunchy, meaty, chewy. Lucky, lucky, lucky. Chewy, crunchy, meaty. Hey, Mom, wanna dance? Meaty, chewy, crunchy.
Make your dog
up. Lucky, lucky,
lucky.
Tracy, you bid $15,000 on your showcase, and the actual retail price is $15,982. The difference of $982. That was a very good bid. Elizabeth, you must be closer than $982 without going over to win. Your bid is $12,000. Elizabeth, the actual retail price of your showcase is $10,863. You're over. Tracy wins. Tracy, you've won $21,238, including that beautiful red sports car sitting over. Just a moment. Let me say, this is Bob Barker reminding you to help control the pet population. Have your pets mailed in. Goodbye, honey. This is Rod Roddy, speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.
Kate and Ellie are in for a shock.
Mouse?
Right!